is why we have words. The pools of light, they surround your heart. But this is not a debate that I wish to start. You understand from this room, you are bound. Ribbons of purpose, they intertwine. What is yours, not yours? Is mine, not mine. And when you take credit for more, not less, you make me feel petty, and you seem clean. Could it have risen without God? Will you humble yourself in the presence of this phenomenon? Considering is very rare and priceless. I see you as a child who has needs. It's so easy to forgive you, but it's always